You cockamamie fucking fuck.
I said, Elder's not there!
No, I got this.
What is fucking happening in this video game?
What'd you say to me? What'd I say to me?
Like 90 fucked up horse cats.
You like that, you little fucking goombas. Oh, hey guys, welcome back.
Hello, and welcome back to Mario, the thousand year, was it penis, I think you said?
Thousand cocks. Disguised all over the place. We're back.
Boosh, ba boom, bow, boop, ba da dee doo 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 doo.
Thousand year cocks. Welcome back to Couch Potatoes. Welcome back to Sing Song Potatoes. I guess that's
Sing Song Potatoes?
Is that just what?
Wow, whoa. He was on you.
Yeah,
like,
he got
white on rice, dude.
Like white on white. The supremacy.
Like what?
Like
white on what?
Like white on what? And you like white on what?
You're so good at it.
Boop, bow, bow. Headbone to me, baby.
Boom,
country with
the doom, 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 doom. Boom, Def Jam icon.
Okay. Def Jam icon.
Yeah. That right. Was a thing you fought to the beats.
Bam. Ah, shit.
Uh oh.
I just got a appeal.
You messed that up.
Can you? I don't even remember.
I don't know if you can. What? Oh, really?
Just because. I don't... Man, this game loves fucking around with this little audience thing, and it's awesome.
It's pretty cool. It's a very interesting idea.
Yeah. Like, this is the next chapter. Oh, you know what? Man, you know what would be great to talk about? Since we started playing this last time, this time, there's a new entry in the Mario part, or the Paper Mario series that we've just found out about. That would be... Color Splash.
Really?
Paper Mario Color Splash.
Have you not
seen it? Wait, did you not see it? Oh my god.
Oh, you sound mad.
Well,
okay. Wait, no, that's right. I think I did see something on the Color Splash. It was like really stupid.
Paper Mario
Color Splash.
Color Splash. So, Paper Mario Color Splash was announced not too long ago.
That's right. I forgot.
As of recording this video. Fuck.
I think I just kind of blocked it out, because I was like, one, I was
Did you not watch the recent Nintendo Direct?
No, I never do, because I'm at work.
Okay.
You know, having a job.
It was in the middle of the day. Oh, I missed.
Yeah, in the middle of the day. I was at work.
I mean, it was like at noon.
I was asleep.
Okay, sure.
But anyway.
Thanks, Dizzy. They announced Monster Hunter Generations.
Oh, cool.
Which is cross, coming here to the U.S. They announced a few more things, and they said new in the next step in the action-adventure genre, Paper Mario Color Splash.
Color Splash.
Paper Mario. My name is Bill Trinan, and I
Bad
took
guy.
A Pokemon up my ass.
Why is he like Pat McMahon?
They're all the same at this point.
That's a recurring character in our canon here.
What do you mean, bitch? Canon McMahon.
Canon
McMahon. Canon McMahon. What did I get last time? Important things. Oh, Sun and Moonstone. That's right.
Sun and Moon.
Let's stop off for a quick rest.
Yeah. Why don't you go to like the local speakeasy and get yourself
a nice Mario drink.
Yep. A Mario soda. Yes,
if you have an in coupon, would you like to use it? I guess. Why? It's like 5 coins that I just saved. So, that was great.
Hey,
you know what? That's 5 coins that I could use in the future.
Boom, baby.
5 coins that I might be using right now. Did you sleep well?
No, that was terrible. You were watching me the whole time. It was
creepy. Yeah, you were just standing there in the room. The day didn't change. I was in there for maybe seconds. What about that? mushroom.
I was in that corner.
Maybe seconds.
Do a pow block.
I just do a POW block.
And
a prisoner of war block.
Mr. Softener is good too. Oh, I need a honey syrup.
Is he a suppository?
Good news, everyone.
Good news, everyone.
It's a suppository.
It's a suppository.
So, Paper Mechro.
Paper Mechro.
Excuse me. It's Mario White. Look, I, see, the thing is, I'm waiting here in the hope of getting to speak with you. I've asked something. You can say no, but I'm going to throw it out there.
I'm just going to throw it out there.
See. I was wondering. What do you...
Oh, please take me with you to final jail, please, dear Lord, fucking Christ.
Sorry about that. My dad, he went off the Battle Hotel long ago, and he used to beat my family, but he never came back.
Oh, it's we got to bring along a few family problems over here. I don't know, it's kind of weighing down the whole team.
Well, she's got a snaggle tooth. So
she does. Just one.
I miss him, of course. I miss him. So bad. But this is about Revenge of
the Dead. I miss him so bad. That's not the truth. Revenge of the Dead, but being a part of it. It's so hard. I hurt my pinky.
But the truth is, I want to finish what Dad started. For sake. For everyone's sake.
For everyone's sake.
Yes.
I like to drink sake.
Aye, man. This is embarrassing. Everyone always says I'm a crybaby. A weak ring. I'm going to feed Hooktail.
I'll be those things. I'll be struggling, my dad.
Well, he's got a lazy eye or whatever.
Yes. No.
Why not? What?
Yeah, all right, fine.
Thank you so much. You won't regret this.
Just jump into my pants. Coops has joined the party.
Hey, Goombella, just get into these pants. You know what I'm talking about?
Coops.
A primer.
Press X to shoot all over the place. Use it to retrieve distant items, then hit switches. If you hold X, you can hold his shell in one place after shooting it, which is very strange. After holding his shell in place, release X to fire the shell past Mario and attack.
Okay.
It's weird. Move Mario and then release the shell. And then he flies off into the sunset.
Yeah, I was like, okay.
Hold X to shoot the shell out and hold it one place. You got it.
Yeah, we
you
know.
You can fight with Shell Toss.
Yes, thank you.
He can fight with Shell Toss.
Oh, Shell Toss.
Oh, boy.
Coops.
Oh, shit.
I baked a cake for you.
Oh, no. Oh, Christ. What up, girl? Did you hear any of that?
He's immediately gangster walking around.
Oh,
Mario.
Yeah, what up?
You don't need this bitch.
Part of it, Coops. I thought I heard you say you're off to fight Hooktail, but you're joking. You're not exactly a powerhouse. He'll fucking destroy you.
I know Coopy Coop, but I want to be tougher. For you. So I gotta do this.
No, you don't. You
don't. No, really, you don't.
Really, really don't. It's
you're stupid.
Stupid.
You're stupid.
If you're a timid and crybaby, I still love you.
Aw. Sorry, bitch.
I made up my mind.
I have to increase my testosterone levels so we become fertile.
Oh. He's the man.
Ignore me!
Women.
What?
Stubborn Koopa.
What? Just let him do this. Jesus Christ. I swear to you, I'll come back to you a stronger Koopa.
No turning back. My girlfriend right. just broke up with me. I'm out of here. Yeah.
Single and loving it. Hashtag swoosh. I don't know.
That didn't work out at all, did it? Yeah, I got him.
Oh, boosh.
I was not expecting it to be Mario.
Why?
Because I thought it was going to be Coops. Coops. Power shell.
Nice.
Ba-da-ba-doo. Bam.
Boom.
Bam.
Oh, dude, why? Oh, jeez.
He's dude should fight out the fire flower as well, which is great. Oh, he didn't.
Wow.
I think there's a way to steal the items from them at some point.
Oh, jeez.
Let me run through these fields of wheat.
Nice. You got the happy heart.
Automatically
allows you to get diabetes.
You got the sugar rush. Let's see, my bitch. There we go. And close call. Why not?
Why not?
Yeah, we level up.
Last time, dude!
I guess this will prompt a Mario jump?
No, you didn't hit him with that last time. You jumped up. I didn't remember
because I have really bad short-term memory.
I do.
Yeah, there goes the fire flower. You lost it again. Congratulations.
Oh,
you are a bad, bad man.
I have nothing to steal it with currently at this juncture. I like how at the end they're like, it explode. It takes them a second to figure it out.
There you go. Oh. I'm going to beat my teammates up to make them stronger in the long run.
That's what, yeah, it's weight
Put
training.
The sunstone there.
The sunstone. The moonstone. The star stone. Yeah. The stone stone. Stone, stone, stone. My bones, your bones.
Epic five, okay.
Power of two must hit his...
Addendum, wow.
Oh, wait, what was that? Fuck, whatever.
Wow. Why can't you just read it for the guests, Jeremy?
I don't want to do that, because it's very clear that I just have to hit both. It's two buttons appear at the same time. What is this, the start of Final Fantasy VII?
What's this, the start of Final Fantasy VII?
Start of Final Fantasy?
It's super weird.
Come on, Koops.
There's six in there. It's cost 6 coins to hit a block with your face.
Save it.
Save that shit.
And if I remember...
Yeah, bitch.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Cel-shaded cutscenes.
Hooktail Castle. Bow, bow. I like to go on the internet forums and complain about games I've never played. Hooktail Castle. The story's
This
place is terrifying. This isn't Super Paper Mario.
That's right. That was my favorite part. Secure Meow and... Okay. Secure Meow and everything. It was good.
That was, yeah. There weren't many parts of the game. Like that's just 5 extra HP. You see that?
Really?
Yeah, it's just extra HP. Oh. Sure. I can take off some things, but I like Happy Heart.
What's Happy Heart do?
Happy Heart, you get a little bit of health at the end of every turn.
Diabetes.
Oh.
Guess what, Chang? You're getting a little bit of diabetes here. My name is Wilford Brimley.
Oh, God!
Yep.
Mario, I did
I'm cursed,
know.
If you remember.
Yeah, it's the most convenient curse.
It's not a bad curse.
Hey, dry bones. How you doing, Bony? Big boners.
Oh!
You're bad.
I didn't even see him. Flying Paracoopas. Yeah.
Hey, Coopella, I'm gonna need you here. Boosh, bosh, bodango.
You got this.
Oh, he's got a pal block. Let's tattle. Stylish.
How do you show a book stylish?
You're just like, yes.
You're like, just check this out.
Page 6.
Bam!
Is the best book ever!
Why don't you use your flower thing? Or star point, whatever.
Star points just heals me.
I thought it gives you flower points.
Did I get... Oh, no, I didn't. Fuck me.
Okay. Boom! Bah! Wow.
These guys are going to take a little bit of time to kill.
Boom!
I could use my star points just to heal up. Are you flower points to kill him? What do you mean?
I was like, does it give
I'm
you
out.
Flower points?
It does give me flower points.
That's what I was wondering.
And I'm supposed to be using it pretty often. Yeah, sure. I'll use it. Why not?
I was like, come on, dude. you're capped out. You can't. There's no point in not. Wow.
Fucking second one. Oh no! I'm gonna screw it all up.
So you throwing them star bits from Galaxy, baby?
Yeah, that's where they got the original idea from. Oh. Nope, it's not true.
Oh, are you sure?
Nope. I have no idea.
Shut your mouth.
Whoa. Okay. Let's
shut your mouth.
Let's
shut your mouth.
Your mouth. Shut your mouth. Hey, yeah. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth.
Shut your mouth. I want you to shut your fucking mouth. Shut your mouth. Wow. If you talk back to me again, you're gonna die.
Wow, why am I fucking sucking so much? Because I'm listening to your sweet beats. Boom, 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 boom,
boom. Oh, yeah. Two fat guys play games. Two fat guys play. Fat guys like songs. And yeah. Singing on their recordings.
Singing on their recordings. Dude, every time I was thinking about it, I was like, God, those two fat guys grilled cheese.
Two
that was fat? Us. That's that legitimately... Us.
Oh, God! I even jumped that time.
I even jumped that time. This house isn't even decorated.
This house isn't even decorated.
Boom! Bow! You didn't stylish that.
I'm sorry.
This is what you get for not doing.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Attacks might miss. Well, then let's not attack. Let's just fucking do this.
POW block. Feel bad. Okay.
Wow. The attack missed.
Well,
okay.
Style me. Style me harder.
I tried. I'm trying to style it. I can't do it. I can't fucking do it right.
Wow.
Yeah, see, there's Happy Heart.
It just gives you your health back?
Yes. Oh. There's me eating shit. Man, I'm just all kinds of frustrated tonight about
come
everything.
On, come on, you can do this.
I got this. I have this normal battle in the bag. This battle against regular enemies. I don't have the stylish in the bag, though. Kind of fucked with that. Boom. Hit him right in the...
Not
taters.
Only did he smack him in the penis with a hammer, he did a backflip and then threw his arms up.
Yes. Just cheering.
Wow, this guy sounds like
death.
A real asshole. Its name is Mario. Yeah, he's an asshole.
Ooh. Its name is
Mario?
Yeah, his name. Firebounce.
So that's... Oh, dude, that's infinite, isn't
that's
it?
That's infinite, yep.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I could... If I was any good at this video game, I'd be able to do it.
Because right now, you are not.
Nope, I'm not. I'm being bad. Sure.
Boosh. Bosh.
Don't want to use that lazy shell.
Boom, boom.
The lazy shell, like a Super Mario RPG.
Yep.
I'm no. Oh, why is that the only one I get right?
Oh.
What is that the only one that I got right? All, everyone left.
Everyone, you lost all of you.
And all of my star power is gone.
Everyone left. Half your health and stuff like that, dude.
Yep.
That's great. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I got really butt fucked on that one.
Normal battle.
Yes, I'm doing great.
You leveled though.
Doing great tonight. Hey, it'll give me back all my health and everything, which is good. So, star power also refers to the star stuff at the bottom. I'm gonna do FP on this one.
I love that movie.
Yes, star power.
No.
FP.
Yes.
Future Perfect. I
don't know what it's literally called The FP.
The FP.
That movie's amazing.
The front page?
Fraser Park is what it is.
Fraser Park. Okay.
I'll show you that movie. Don't worry.
Okay, Fraser Park. Coops.
Hello. Oh. Oh, no! This is my dad.
Them bones, they remind me of my dad. There's no doubt. It's my dad!
Well, Rio. Father's clutching some kind of thing, or at least his Ugg bones are.
His Ugg bones? He's wearing those things. Read it! Absolutely read it.
Okay, I can do this. I'll read it. In chapter 4, I made sure to write this chick into the book, and she's sucking his D like crazy. But I decided that she had to have a little character development, so I had to get slapped by the main character. And then she comes back for revenge or something with like this giant, like, buzzsaw, and just rips him in half, and then she's like, I'm empowered! But nobody really liked it, so I threw it in the trash. So, anyways, I hope my son's doing okay. I'm gonna miss him when I die. Don't give in.
If I die and turn into a pile of bones,
then good luck.
My last words go to my son, Colorado. I love you, and I'm proud of who you've become. Not Coops. Okay.
Coops.
More like.
You're like, I messed up that my joke already.
No, I didn't.
No.
I didn't mess up anything. Don't talk to me. Okay. Don't talk to me about messing.
Shaky bones. Blah, 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 blah.
You clearly don't value your lives much if you come to this castle to disturb us. You'll go no farther from this moment on. You'll be nothing but bones! 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 Oh, God! They're all over me, man! What do we do?
Oh, Scoops! What'd you put in the sandwich?
Fucking bones! Oh, come on, Scoob! Oh, come on, Scoob!
You really want a big old sandwich.
I know what you want. You want a big sandwich. Oh, come on, Scoob! Yeah, that's what
I'm
you
gonna
want.
Fucking do it, Shaggy!
Oh. This was a triumph.
There you go. Wait, hold on. Let me build another dude right here. You're gonna give me the time to do this.
You have no choice.
You have no choice to survive. Make your time.
You have no choice. Gah, 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 gah.
Yeah!
Look at all.
He hit my best friend in the face with a hammer, and then he did a backflip.
Look at all the dry bones in the back.
Yeah, the dribblies.
Yeah.
Nice.
Cha 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 cha.
I am gonna have to go back to. Oh no. Maybe I'll use her for literally the whole reason I brought her out. I got a book that's a red bones.
Red bones,
one
red
more thing.
Bones.
If he falls,
you're my red bones.
Then all the other ones will fall as well.
He did like 600 backflips for Jody Foster.
Destroyed.
Nice. That was easier than your regular battle.
That was pretty simple, yeah. I used that original, that Coops thing. I can go up some stairs back. Words. I'm not sure what they're for.
Just go upstairs backwards.
You get a shine sprite.
What do you think you're doing? Trying to follow me? How are you trying to follow me?
You think you're following right fucking behind me? You think I'm just gonna let you walk around like that? I'll smash you with my goddamn hammer.
I love how mean and just absolutely unlikable.
He's from the streets of Brooklyn, you know, it's. You just gotta deal with them. That's how all those Brooklyn people are.
All of them?
Every single one. You ever met a guy from Brooklyn? He talks just like this. Every single one. I'm telling you. I think it's racist that you don't.
Brooklyn's a race?
Yeah, have you ever talked to a Brooklynite?
Brooklynian? Yeah, Brooklynian.
An open brook?
A Brooklynian.
A Brooklava.
Baklava.
Baklava. Can I? Nope. Can I? Oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
I believe
there seems to be some
I
things.
I believe I can do something.
I believe I can touch your mind. Is that how I... Oh.
why don't you switch over to the coops?
That's what is left. That's not gonna work. Wah! That does. This crazy difficult puzzle. What could it be? What could I have to do? Oops. What could I have to do?
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, good shit.
My gosh.
So let's bring this down. Because I'll use that again in a... In a second.
You'll learn how to play the game in some time.
He's made it of paper. It's difficult to tell where he's just in 3D space. Paper. Aside from, you know, the thing. The little shadow. Anything. Fuck me. What?
Just booty pound me right now.
Yes. And secret number two. Whoops. That wasn't... I didn't even know you could jump on it.
Goops, you're doing all right over there. Do you need help with anything? Goops, you're looking...
You look a little smoky there.
You're looking a little puffy.
Smoky. And he's going up with you?
Yep. Can I... fuck! I don't think I can actually make that jump.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Thank you, Brent, for believing in me.
I believe it's...
I believe in a thing called love. Just the sound of the rhythm of the heart. There's a chance we can make it now. Well. When we got the sun goes down.
Next time you actually gotta jump.
Don't tell me how to play the game. I don't think this is actually going to hit because I was next to it. Don't tell me how to play the game.
Nope. Guitar.
Guitar. I wanna kiss you every minute, every hour, every day. You got me in a spin mood, everything is okay.
My heart's an overdrive,
steering wheel.
I love that shit, dude.
Yeah, it's a good time. It's a good band.
The Darkness?
Touching you. Touching me. Oh, that's what it was.
What? What was it?
That is...
Are you sure?
No, I'm not. Let's go check. Let's go look. I was going to explain what it was for a second. What are you doing? You spitting out another tooth? You weird dog?
You weird little dog.
Yep, it's that. It's just to get out. Paper airplane. You might be able to get a little bit higher with it.
Be able to get a little higher.
Get a little bit higher. Get a little on fire.
Fire, fire. Fire.
Light the fire. I have a squire.
Urgent. Emergency. Urgent. Boosh. Bow.
Bish bosh. Fuck y'all!
Okay, we need to come up with a catchphrase for when he beats enemies, alright?
Fuck y'all! It's weird because Koops comes in. He's like, I don't know. I'm really scared. I haven't ever been able to face my enemies in battle.
He's like the best.
He just wrecks everything. I could go.
Fuck
up.
Y'all.
I could go to the right. Let's go to the right. Let's see what that is. Because up looks a little too obvious. Shall we say? Oh.
You're dodging. Oh, is that the music note thing where it changes the sound effect?
Yes. Man, what could this puzzle be? What?
Looks like you were wrong again.
I was wrong again.
Oh, you're gonna get another curse?
What the heck? It's been a long time since anyone came here. A real long time. You heard... Oh, that's right. You heard me? Whoa! Wait a sec. If you can hear my voice, you must be some legendary hero or something. Or not. I'm sure anyone with ears can hear me. But it is fun singing people with that whole legendary hero bit. But seriously, folks, I was wondering if you could let me out of this chest. been locked in here so long, I'm starting to cramp up like you wouldn't believe.
Fuck you, wouldn't
believe. All you have to do is find the key and let me out. Easy, bruh. What do you mean? You think you'll be cursed if you open this box? Ridiculous. What would that do? Who'd do that, really? Wait in a box and curse folks? A real slime ball, that's how.
But I'm not a real slime ball.
I would do no such thing. That should be oblivious.
Oblivious?
Look, if you help me out, maybe I'll help you. A little I scratch your back, you scratch my asshole. Everything in reverse order.
Everything? Asshole scratches I'm, you I'm and you scratch lines. Me?
Yeah, like, finding the key is fucking hard. Question mark. Yeah, let's pop back through here. Can I even? Oh, no, I can't. I'm stuck. I'm stuck for good.
You're stuck. You're stuck for good. You don't know what you even should do.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Fucking stuck. Stuck right in the fucking butt. I wonder what's gonna happen in this room.
You got a black key.
Whoa, that's not why has it gotta be?
Mario, look at that. It's a good thing we're made out of paper.
I don't like a look at this. Well, you can still crush paper. And yeah. Scissors beats paper also. Oh. Is that...
Dun, 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 dun.
Did I do it wrong?
Dun, 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 dun.
How did I... What? Dun, 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 the fuck? Dun, dun, dun. Oh, it's all the way up back. I didn't see it was against the back wall.
Meryl!
Daryl!
Meryl, the cigarettes are from my ass!
Yeah, I pooped out my cigs. That was too close! Gotta shake it out! Alright!
Let's open that spooky chest.
Hey, I'm so glad you found the key.
Forrest! B-ball dimension!
Oh god.
Only the most idiotic pudding brain don't would fall for a scheme like that. The castle's traps prevent anyone who's entered this place from ever leaving it. No matter what path you take, you're fated away so into a slow, painful end. But wait, there's more to this great deal. I'll throw in a free curse! No charge!
Oogly googly boo!
Ah! I'm cursed, doofus!
This curse is more cursedly curseworthy than
any curse that's ever cursed!
You soft-headed fuck! This curse makes you like a piece of paper when you press an old R.
What curse? Who curses like me? Nobody! I'll show you just how frightful a curse it is! Press and hold R! Do it! You did it! I did! What? Press an old R and be ashamed!
You idiot!
You idiot! Look at yourself, how embarrassing! Eat a sandwich, skinny! Do you understand what this curse means? Okay, bye! Farewell, idiots! Farewell, shitlords!
It's the same joke every time, and it's so good. Hey. Can I inspect this body? No. But now I can sneak...
But you're still hungry.
Sound effects are.
It changes everything.
Let's find out what it does.
It changes the sound effects.
I know what it does.
Then why'd you...
Oh! That's actually important. Strange as it sounds, that's important. Which one? Nothing. Nothing happened.
No, because it was an air... enemy, but used a ground attack.
I see. No, I think the bones hit me.
Nah, bro.
Damn bones.
You got me!
I didn't realize that I hadn't used that normal attack yet.
Stylish, baby. Stylish.
Little style right there, you know? Trying to build up my audience. So the audience increases, I just remembered, the audience increases as you, as you get more stars, because you're increasing your star power. Got up.
Dude, what the fuck?
Got up.
Nice, bro.
Got up.
Oh, there you go.
There you go, darling.
You're doing it.
You're fucking doing it right.
Boosh.
Doing it right. Doing it right.
Doing it for a good certain amount of time at your job so you make a decent pay and living wage.
Doing it and doing it and doing it correctly. Doing your mom every- whoa.
Wincest here on Couch Pretty.
Doing it and doing it and doing it.
I think it's funny that-
Wincest?
This game-
the term?
This game-
has had us talk more about fucking your mom than any other game.
Has had us talking about the most raunchiest shit and how tame of the environment that it is in.
Oh, it's Mario. Mario loves fucking the princess. That's all he ever talks about.
Mario loves fucking Luigi.
Wow. Okay. He loves him like a fucking brother.
Oh, Mario! That's why he... Toad. He's real. He's real.
Terminal 7, baby.
Terminal 7 brain cancer.
No, but like,
I don't even know what that means.
Go up. What are you...
There's a key answer.
No,
there's
a key answer. It's a piranha. There's a key downstairs in Piranha.
Doing it, doing it, doing it right.
Hello.
Doing it, doing it, doing it right.
You were the guy that I thought was going to do stuff.
I want to be the guy.
Want to be the guy. But I can't be that guy.
Oh. Can't be that guy for you. Okay. Can't be that guy. I have to poo. I have to poo, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, is it? Can we pause the video right now?
If you want. What are you doing?
Fred's trying not to fucking die of laughter.
I'm not dying of laughter.
You have to poo? Is that...
No.
Oh. Do you want her to stop? You can make her stop. She...
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. Oh, shit.
Katsuki.
It was just...
It's like, my joke isn't that funny. I don't know what you're doing.
No, dude. It was just like, it's... Not that it was, like, disgusting. It's a very sensitive part of my arm. She just kept licking, so it's just like...
Yeah, it just... Oh, man.
I was slowly dying.
I might be able to... There we go. What? Him just falling straight past me?
Come on down with me, Koops!
Oh, I made the jump!
Did you?
I made the fucking jump!
I told you.
Damn it!
Wait, you're just bad at
it. Oh, wait. I didn't realize that other one. Oh, that's right. I need it down first.
You didn't realize that.
I didn't realize... This one. Right here.
Oh, yeah!
Doing it, doing it, doing it right. Star piece!
Oh, yeah! What's that? Ba-ba-ba-la-la.
That's just a fucking star piece. You turn him into that one guy who's...
Oh, right. He's like, yo, give me all this cool stuff and I'll give you basically nothing in return.
Buddy. He'll give you badges and shit.
He'll give you badges, you know, because you're a scout.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know where Mario puts the badges. You think
he puts them in his hat?
Yes.
That's better.
Inside of his hat.
Ooh. I was trying to put like a decent spin on it, but you're like, I'm going straight for the wreck.
Yo, we absolutely. Damn near killed him.
Nah.
Prime time comedy here on the couch.
Hello, welcome to Couch Potatoes. Another star piece. It's like you got a whole entire star.
I have some pieces of the star. Hello? Excuse me? Oh.
Hello.
Scooty to Lily. Hello, mate. Hello, mate.
Bye bye.
Foxy. Yeah!
Nice. Come you struck first.
I struck. It's. I will strike you down.
Oh, you
become
my
more
God.
Powerful than you can.
Rattle me bones!
Rattle me bones! Be careful not to rattle me bones!
Look at my little bony!
Style, that fucking grace, that funny face.
I extend my arm into you.
Did you say my little bony?
Yes, it was part of that video I showed you. Rice, what a snot.
Actually, I think there might be...
Wow.
No, okay.
You, sir.
I thought there might have been a secret underneath it.
A charlatan.
A charlatan? And a farce!
You're a Fargo.
The movie?
No, the show.
TV show. Okay. TV show.
Thing.
TV show.
TV show. Yes, from fucking Homestar Runner.
TV show.
They did a TV show, and in the background, there's that music going on. TV. I think it was a game show.
TV show.
Get fucked.
A lot of people are like, hey, yo. Nice. If you had one, you had two choices. Oh, if I failed. There you go. Life hack. Life. Just get skinny.
Yeah. Just lose weight.
Eat a sandwich!
You didn't do it correctly.
I did not, no.
Okay. Now you got it.
Eat a sandwich, skinny! Eat a sandwich, nerd!
You turbo nerd!
That's one of my favorite terms.
Turbo nerd?
Turbo. I love turbo being a preface to anything.
Yes. What?
Who is it? It's a piece of cheese. I can't believe there are the thieves here beside me.
Oh, wow.
How very strange.
Yes!
Oh. Who are you?
I'm Miss Smiles, a globetrotting thief. Heard of me, sweetie? Heard they were rare and valuable badges here in this castle. That's why I'm here. But the real question is, why are people like you roaming around in such a rundown place?
You have the two twistles and shit, dude.
Crystal Star. So don't think I'll let you get it first, no matter how cute you are.
The crystal sigh, you say? I didn't know a thing like that was hidden in this castle. Sounds intriguing. Perhaps I just searched something you didn't want me hearing.
Darn.
Fuck!
Actually, I think you were looking for the crystal star first.
It's not crystal
and
star.
And I already found the badge I was after, so I'll let you get your crystal
Meth.
Star.
What's that supposed to mean?
Means I must say bye-bye. Let's say it. We just met. Already it's time to say farewell. Alas.
You're so bold. Is that legal? I almost forgot. I have a little secret to share with you. Somewhere, there's a badge that'll help you be a tooktail.
I don't know what kind of badge it is. Maybe you found it already. Maybe not. If you're going to find a hooktail, I'd recommend finding that badge.
And
a mustache man. We'll get together real soon.
I bet it's an interesting one. Full of romance. Got a mushroom. I got a castle key. Got a shine sprite. I got a honey syrup.
Oh, dude.
Are you okay there?
I love that fucking impersonation.
Like a Herbert voice?
Yeah, Herbert the perv.
Oh, oh, oh.
Sherbert the herb perv.
Sherbert the perv? The permit?
Did you just call me Kremit?
Did you just call me Kremit? Yeah! Boom, get out of here, bucko.
Day one. First thing on the agenda, smoke a crayon.
Oh, what the hell? I dodged the first thing.
That sounds like spaghetti.
Give me that.
Spaghetti.
I hit X and A at the same
You're
time.
You're such a lame duck.
Mike. And Mario was just like, hey, fucking jumping, whatever.
Mass genocide.
Congratulations.
Cool. You done it. Kill everyone.
Waha!
Yahoo-wee-woo-waha!
Why is he... What is he doing? Still counts.
Yep.
Here we go! Oh, shit, I'm back. Okay.
He's good. He's fine. He's alive.
No.
Let's. Do I have anything? Let's do this. Oh no, I got it right.
You started.
Got it. I got it. No, what? I did the wrong one.
What's wrong with you?
I don't... don't even fucking talk to me, okay? I'm gonna do the right one.
I want you to have this. Oh, why'd you use that?
Well, I meant to use it and then kill everyone in the same turn. Like this. And by kill everyone, I mean, of course, not kill everyone. Not kill everyone at all.
Not kill everyone at all, but you not kill know they've got the balls right in my mouth.
Ain't missing you. Ain't missing you. I ain't killing everyone at all. Matter what my heart say.
This is the 80s hour.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh, were you doing that?
Yeah, no,
summer?
No, you were right. You were completely on. Okay.
Yeah. Talking away.
Talking
I don't care what you're saying. You didn't win.
Why is it the Randy Newman version?
The Randy Newman version.
Say it anyway.
I don't care what. Not the same. Talking away.
There's... Call me. They got a friend in me.
Thank you, Mom.
It doesn't matter what your old pal said,
cause you got a friend in me.
Yeah. Show people got no reason. Show people got no reason to live. Show people got no reason to live. That's a real song.
That is a real Randy Newman song, yeah.
Yes, it is. With tiny little hands.
Got it.
Little eyes. Telling great big lies. Dude, Jesus Christ. Little tiny mouths. Sucking my big old D. That's right. These short people in me. Oh, Randy. It's Randy.
Randy Newman.
There it was.
Rhinos, they scare little boys. Assassinate parents don't bring much joy. It's Randy.
It's Randy.
That was an old, that was a Nostalgia Critic thing. He was reviewing James and the Giant Peach.
Yeah.
And he's like, God, at least the soundtrack was done by like Randy Newman or something. I think it was.
That was the Claymation movie, right?
Yes.
Dude, that movie was great.
No, I'm not saying anything about the movie.
Dude.
The soundtrack.
Dude, that movie was great.
Okay.
By Randy Newman.
Well, anyways.
No reason to live.
But, yeah, like, it was about, like, okay, so you know exactly how his parents died? Like, so a giant cloud rhino came and killed him on the beach? And
right, yeah. It was the cloud.
Mm-hmm. He's like, he made that song, like, rhinos. That thing back in there?
Yeah, there was an item back in there.
Go in there! What are you doing? Go in there!
I think that'll make a shortcut down, right? I can do this.
Me shortcut down.
I'll go back.
I don't know, but my skin is brown.
Oh.
Doesn't have bearing on anything at all, but people use the excuse for about pretty much anything around these days, so I don't really know.
People are less likely to hire me because, you know, that's...
Wow, nice. You're terrible.
It's a very small walkway, okay?
Yeah, our viewers paper. So you're even smaller.
Our viewers are fine with me fucking up every once in a while. There it is.
Go across and walk it, baby. Don't you know that you are dumb? I was going to say lazy, but you just...
You're working hard. You're fucking crazy.
Yeah.
Or hardly working.
Ooh.
Ooh,
Working harder. No, oh, yeah.
I'm working hard. I'm working plenty hard.
What?
I just say that to my boss sometimes. He's just like, hey, Jeremy, how's it going? Hardly working.
Yep. Hardly working.
He goes, yep. Yeah. I thought so.
I laugh if you hit the tip and just fell down.
Just tip.
Just the tip.
Let's see if there's a save
point. Linus dick tips. Tech tips, sorry.
Ooh, shine sprites. Oh, shine sprites are good because I think you turn in three at a time, and that upgrades a character. Or maybe it's two.
Oh, remember. Or do they get, like, super cool new outfits?
They get new moves. They do more damage.
They get new damage moves.
They get new damaging moves. They get new moving sidewalks.
Moving sidewalks. That's what I want.
Nah.
Just leave me alone, girl. Boom. There you go.
Right in the dingus.
Yeah, you're like, hey, you want to use your penis? Yeah, one day, and then boom!
Nope. Well, he's also dead, so.
Fucking come on!
It looked like the same star. It was the wrong star.
Just stop bothering me around.
Sure people Ooh. Got no reason.
Sure people have no reason to live.
Well, that's like Alex Jones from InfoWars.
Put chemicals in the water to make the friggin' frogs gay!
It's a real quote.
And then knocked away some of the,
What an unruly crowd.
They came back, though. It's a shy guy. He was shy of all the style that's going on.
I'm shy.
These style. Motherfuckers are too styling.
Boom! Bop!
He was a guy that was shy, as opposed to a shy girl, who seems to be portrayed as not shy at all.
No, yeah, no shit on that one.
I'm not sure why that's,
I don't know why it's super popular. Was there ever a shy girl in the game?
Never.
Okay, so it was just, literally made for that.
There might have been a pink shy guy at some point, and there's definitely a white shy guy.
Yeah.
Look at that happening!
Blimmin' did that happening!
Okay, let's do this.
You just start throwing the bits at them.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
I wish I could. Just. But the star power is only used for good. It's not used for killing anything. I say that, but I'm going to be using it for killing people at some point. Yeah.
So you completely defeated your own argument.
Yes. I don't see any problem with that.
That's okay. It's wrong. You're
That's
wrong. It doesn't matter.
Okay. Sadhguru. Anything?
Prasma!
Prasma!
We need to play that on this damn show.
So. That's what I was talking about, man! I was like, I'm talking
about man, boop! Oh, wow. He conked it.
Yeah. He is quite the conquer. Oh, goodness.
You thought you had it. Why'd you do that?
I'm alright.
Here, give me the star points, baby. Are you not entertained?
I'm not entertained. I'm gonna level up after this one. Am I gonna do this time? Say literally the same thing.
I hate this game.
This game's ridiculous.
This game's just not fun. I don't know why people think this game's fun.
Yeah, that sounds like me in Bloodborne.
People like this kind of crap? I mean, all this... This is not even real difficulty.
Garbage is all artificial.
What does that even mean?
Artificial difficulty, man. It's difficult, but only if you actually know how to do it, then it's not difficult at all.
That's the exact definition.
Of difficulty?
Exactly.
Maybe. You might have a point there. Should I go straight into health? I did yes. BP already, and... Okay, fine.
BP? What's wrong with you?
Butt points.
Oh, yeah.
How many butt points do you need?
How many butt points is it? I looked at Goombella for a second. She looked like she had a fucking beard. I don't
know I've got a dwarf hanging around.
Oh, can I? No. Okay.
I can't because I'm running out of air and I'm stupid.
Is that the endless stairs thing? That's it.
Rocking everywhere.
Oh, I couldn't get the right angle.
There was nothing I could do to you. I wanted to save you, but I couldn't do that to you. Hit you with my giant fucking skull, which is my body too.
I wonder if her entire head is bone. Like, that's the
it's
only
gonna
reason
be,
that
you
would...
know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about?
Oh my guys.
Ta-da! Styling.
Man, that was just so cool. Look at do, yeah!
Style.
She did, like, a fucking front flip, bro. Boop! I wish did you could you stylishly sheep? Block, like, use your butt or something.
Yeah. You can. No, you can't.
I was like, hey, why haven't you ever done it? Boosh! Bow!
Well, in one of them, what was it? I feel like in one of the Paper Marios you can actually... No, it is this one. You can get a badge that makes it so your A dodge doesn't do anything anymore, but you now get a B dodge, and the B dodge negates twice as much damage, but it's like half the window of time to do it.
Okay.
So it's super crazy exact.
Well, that's cool for, like, you know, people who are good at this game.
Yes. Not
unlike
me, though.
You. Get that? Get it?
I thought...
There's a thing there, I swear to God.
I can see it. Yeah, it's nothing. First of all, we're getting way low. Well, no, we're okay.
Yeah, you're fine.
I think we're good on finishing this up.
You can do this.
Now, if you remember, Colorado's ghost said that, well, yeah, you were reading another new fan fiction on top of it, but said that crickets
yes,
were the one thing that the guy hated.
Is it CR and icket? I think is what it says.
Yeah, it starts with CR and ends with ickets. So it's rickets. The disease.
Yeah. You give him
Who dare approach me?
Who dares approach me?
Oh my gosh, dude. He looks like he needs a little case of armor. That looks really bad to me, to be honest. Like, it's cool in this idea, but when he actually, like, moves around to see the insides, it looks really shitty.
You are paper mache. Friends of the strange garbed one who came earlier. I didn't expect more to come to steal the treasure I protect. Such rashness. That was foolish, I fear. Do you really think you can beat me? You're so small.
That's not a very impressive
And you don't appear tasty. Shot. I suppose you might make a good snack.
That's the whole point. He's supposed to be papercraft. He looks ridiculous from this angle.
The bottom of your feet smell like they might make a good sauce with some spices. What I'll do is saute you to crispy goodness and gobble you down head first!
But from the side, he looks alright. Look how fucking huge he is.
Snack time, little appetizers.
Snack time, little bitch.
Which one of your mortars should I taste first?
You can't leave.
It's Bart's time, bitch.
It's Brittany, bitch.
Brittany, bitch.
Use your hammer.
I can use it on his toe, but first I want to gobble her first.
Nobody's ever put him down in this book.
20, attack is 5, defense is 1. Stomp and munch. Stinky fire breath. Try to fool you into being merciful. Hates things that start with cur and ends with icket. Did we find the thing that matters the most? Let's find out.
He hit my foot and then backflips.
It sounds like a cricket. How did you know?
Stop it.
It got really bad food poisoning when I ate a cricket. I hate them.
Fine and hooky.
Just hearing a cricket chirp makes me feel woozy.
Solid dodge.
Oh. Oh, jeez.
I think it's gonna... Yeah.
Dude, stop!
Stop doing look at backflips!
Stop gagging.
My poor tummy. So
ah. Can't do fucking anything right. God!
I just can't. Hey, Choops.
Okay.
Then you just die.
I'll just get slain. Yeah, Mario's fucking dead now. GG, Mario.
Yeah.
G.
Good
fucking
grief.
G. It's just doing crazy backflips.
Yep.
Yep, missed his. I don't. I've always done the crickets thing, because, I mean, it's painfully obvious what it is. But, I don't remember what happens if you don't do it. I don't know what happens if you don't do it.
Oh, fuck!
Dude, what the fuck?
Nice.
Oh, wow. Hold up.
Hold on. I give up, please.
I promise. I'm sorry for everything. Yeah. I'll give you 1,000 coins. Can you forgive me? Shut up, ass.
Ass?
You must be joking. You don't need coins. How about an extra special badge? It's one of a kind, and it's yours for a limited time. Will you take it?
Keep it, you cad.
Keep it, you fucking cad. I suppose I could apologize for letting you smell the...
People pay good money to do
I'm
this.
I'm completely honest right now, really.
Take one of the richest delegates at my world, Ralphie. That is fucking hilarious.
That is great. Maybe just a quick sniff, but
done. I gotta do it.
Are you serious?
Thought so. No nostril contact, though. Come here and sniff. Go! You were completely duped by my ingenious ruse. Nothing in life was that easy. Your gullibility did you in. I guess I'd better...
If you say no to that last one, it'll just take off.
That's great.
And he starts eating the audience! That's just not right.
My strength is returned!
Let's finish this fucking guy off fast. And we fight in the audience as well. I'll try to get the flowers with this.
Damn.
The looking spell of his feet.
That's so funny. What People literally it? Pay me for this.
Yes!
Nice!
Boom. Bingo!
Jackpoint!
Maximum days. Nicky Mosh. So I'll do a little mushroom magic here. There is a heal you can do at some point. Like, one person has a heal.
Okay.
Oh, that didn't hardly anything. And, it has a stylish thing as well. I'm trying to remember if that's what I'm thinking of for the item stylish, because clearly my item stylish is not working.
Yeah.
I keep fucking it up. Ooh, damage.
People with a foot fetish, legitimately. That is fucking great.
People legitimately pay me to be able to smell my feet. The first thing I thought of was, I wonder what Yoshi's feet smell like. You know, just for a laugh.
Oh, right!
There's still so much I wanted to do.
So many meals.
So many meals. Blah.
Fucking clock up in the corner.
Dude, that's fucking hilarious.
Excellent. I had to say yes to the feet.
Oh, my
God. I love to smell a good foot.
That's funny.
He actually pulled it off, Mario.
All we have to do is find that crystal star thing you're looking for.
Oh. I'm out! I'm finally out!
Can't be.
Hey?
Dad?
You're Koops! You're my boy! You've gotten so big since I saw you last.
You're my boy!
I guess I have, but...
I guess I have, but who cares, Dad? I mean, golly, what happened to you? Where you been?
I came here a while back to deal with Hooktail, and all was well and good. Just before my finishing blow, he played a trick and gobbled me whole.
Oh, no!
I wanted to smell his feet!
I'm doing a pirate voice, so when he said he gobbled me whole.
I've been hiding in my cell for the 10 years since then, inside Hooktail's belly. And it was nasty for 10 years. Got out.
Don't you know how worried we were? For 10 years we thought you'd fucking dead.
How did you survive?
That's good, right? We're together,
all
right?
Feet smells.
Peter, what are you doing?
I came here to defeat Hooktail, who ate you. Mr. Mayro is looking for a gem.
Crystal Star, this wouldn't be what you're talking about, would it?
Hey! He just fucking drops it.
Ka-chunk, ka-chunk. I found it down there in Hooktail's belly. I kept it as a souvenir. This is the thing you're looking for? Just perfect. You can have it.
Woohoo!
I will take no for an answer. You're Koopa's friend. Please take. Take him, Moss.
Boom!
I feel bad.
You got a crystal star. And you learned the special move, Earth Tremor. Pal block for free. Is this about Gobble Me Whole?
Yeah! I just realized what you meant!
End of chapter.
Well, you said...
Mario and friends got a crystal star in the castle after defeating Hooktail. Coops even reunited with his long-lost father, whom he thought was dead. Yet they were unable to learn anything about the whereabouts of the princess. Where could Princess Peach be? Yes, Mario's adventure had only just begun. Everyone, thank you for joining us. We'll continue this on the next episode of Couch Potatoes. And
gobble me whole!
Gobble me whole!
How loo!